If you get a room full of people, get them together and ask this one question: that tell me three things that you need to improve today to have a better life and to have a better business. Most of us, I think 97-98% of people will come back with a response that I need to do this, I need to do this, I don't have good people, I don't have money, my location is not enough, Ahmedabad mein talent nahi milta hai, meri industry. If the government policies improve, my business will do well. So it's all out there. There are only a handful of people who come back and say, if I need to improve my business and my life, I need to fix myself, I need to improve myself. And I think that's where the transformation happens. And that's the truth, that most of us are stuck because of our own selves. We are the own bottom. As we move up in the ladder of leadership, yes, it gets tougher, but it's a ladder. Everybody can walk it. Everybody can climb it. So I think all of you people who believe that they were not born as leaders, trust me, you can develop the skill. You can make progress. Leadership is daily. It doesn't happen in a day. And so buckle up, roll up your sleeves. This is a lifetime journey, but if you make it, it's an exhilarating one. Because for all you business leaders out there who want to grow your business, who want to build something sustainable, who want to build something worthwhile, is something that will take leadership for you to get there. Everything rises and falls on leadership. Getting to the five steps of leadership, that's the leadership climb. There are five steps to the climb. The first is the position level. The second is the relationship level. The third is the results level. The fourth is the commitment level. And finally, the pinnacle, the top, is the respect level. Leaders will influence people to make sure that the organization works in a certain way. Leaders will create culture. Leaders will create sustainable momentum. If you want to develop this leadership, there are three things that you must do. One is you must listen very well. Listen well and ask good quality questions. The second thing that leaders at this level do very well is observe well. The third thing at this level that you need is that people must begin to trust you. These are the three things that people will start following you because they want to, because you're doing these three things. When people can make the connection between your leadership, what you have done, and the business growth, when they can make this clear connection, ki agar ye bhav nahi hota, ya ye madam hamar ko lead nahi kar rahi hoti, या ये कंपनी की लीडरशिप पोजीशन पे नहीं होते, we would not have gotten these results. This is the results level. You gain credibility purely because you have personally delivered results. The biggest leadership challenge still remains leading yourself first. And that's what we must all remember, that having discipline, having self-discipline to lead ourselves is the only way to leading others.